Hello there. Today we're going to discuss our AI-powered Kahoot question generator. This tool allows you to generate questions based on a specific topic or based on a PDF file. Please note that this feature is available only with certain plans. Firstly, access the Kahoot creator by clicking Create in the top right corner of the screen. You can close the pop-up window or select blank canvas. The AI-assisted features you can see here will help you generate a Kahoot. However, today we are going to try out another AI tool, the question generator. Now, click Add Question on the left side panel and navigate to Generate. To generate questions based on a topic, insert the keywords into the topic field. Click Continue and wait for the results. You can now add the generated questions to your Kahoot. The generated questions can be fully edited according to your needs. Let's now try generating questions based on a PDF file. After accessing the Generate tab, select Document. Here, you can upload the file from your device or drag and drop it into the window. Choose the slides you want to use or select All and click Continue. You can now add the generated questions to your Kahoot. Click anywhere outside of the question generator to return to the Kahoot creator. Then you can continue to edit your Kahoot, modify the generated questions, add media to them, and create additional questions. And that's how you can generate questions using AI. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!